with my butt, suckers! And then Roland appeared to kick some butt!
We're coming for the sorcerer now!
Tina, stop it! I miss Roland more than anyone, but you can't just deny...
Yeah, girl, that's cool. Suddenly you're interrupted by the sound of a distant voice crying out in pain!
This way. Release me.
Coins for bullets.
Robot
bullets for
one,
coins.
Ugly zero.
I shall see you soon. I got potions and armor. Kinda. Have fun storming the tower.
To see who does the talking.
Oh, for the love of...
Ha-ha! 20! I punch her!
Brick, no! She's our only ticket out of here.
Fine. I'll talk to the prisoner.
Release me. I shall show you the way to my father's keep.
Sure, why not?
Finally. I am free to wreak my vengeance upon the world!
Starting with you!
I told you we should have punched her! I told you!
Oh, yeah. Probably should have mentioned I've got a whole trap room so that you do exactly what you just did. So, have fun getting killed by my freak-ass daughter, I guess.
Something awesome.
No!
we really have to kill the sorcerer's daughter like that? She wasn't as bad as you seem to think she was.
What? Nah, man. The sorcerer's daughter is the worst. If it weren't for her dumb butt, everything would have been fine and nobody would have died.
I'm waiting.